This guy was a sexually sadistic serial killer.
He's snatching, taking, abducting, grabbing women all over Texas.
McDuff's the convicted murderer who in 1966 was sentenced to die in the Texas electric chair.
He beat the death penalty.
Tell us how this monster got out of prison.
My evil